Hello, praise the Lord. I greet you all in Jesus' name. It's a great afternoon that we're here once again in the land of Kitgum, northern Uganda. I welcome you all on Shalom and Shiloh TV, where we serve the Lord and we discover together. Now, this afternoon, I'm going to give you another episode of discovering Kitgum, touring Kitgum, which we are going to see the episode number 7. I want you to come with me as we are going to tour this place. There is a wonderful place here that I want to tour with you as we set up. You follow me as we go this afternoon. Great. This is wonderful. You see, today we are going to tour with you Achaki Lodge in Kitgum town. Now, I want to show you how you can access Achaki Lodge today. When you happen to come to Kitgum, how do you access Achaki Lodge? Now, Achaki Lodge is on the highway from Gulu to Kitgum. It's something like 2 kilometers from Kitgum town. This is the highway to Gulu. When you turn like this and come this side, this one comes from Kitgum town and it brings you here to Achaki Lodge, where we are going to enter together with you. Then we tour this place. Today, as I told you earlier, on our channel, we do tour together and we see how we can discover the places. Achaki Lodge, we are going to welcome you first of all with security. This is our gate where we have security here on the side. You register in, then you come and you enter the place. This is a wonderful place where we are going to make you tour around. Yeah. Here we go. This is their restaurant of Achaki Lodge, where we are heading. A very well vanished place. Good. This is their restaurant of Achaki. This is the compound. We are going to tour with you this place. This is place where I told you we are going to have fun together today. This is Achaki Lodge. This is their restaurant. When you enter like this, this is where you will have your place, where you'll have your coffee served. Where you'll have your coffee served. Mm-hmm. Wow. This is Achaki. If you want to go up, then you can be able to go up. This is the place. This is the place. Very, very fantastic. This is Achaki Lodge, where some of you probably were just hearing. You had never happened to enter this place. There we go. We are going to tour with you this place, the whole of it. Wow, wow. This is their restaurant. This is their restaurant. This place, as I told you, is just 2 kilometers from Kitgum town on the highway to Gulu. On the highway to Gulu. They have even a football pitch here. They have a football pitch here. If you come for refreshment, they have where the children play from, the other side down. If you happen to come for refreshment and you have your family, you happen to have your friends whom you can have some good time of playing football, the place is nice. The place is nice. I'm telling you, wow. Now we are leaving this football pitch, going the other side, where we shall have some fantastic, fantastic places to tour together. Mm-hmm. Let's move as we tour this place. After leaving that side of the restaurant, we come direct here. This is how we come and we enter this place where there is a lot of nice things. That's a compound just for refreshment, where children play from the other side. We are now entering this place. They have their parking here. Their parking is here. Come. Well, we have inside here these fruits here. Mangoes are everywhere. Mangoes are everywhere. The shade is at its best. Now, when you reach here, here comes the reception. Here comes the reception. Let's enter reception together. This is the reception where you enter and be welcomed by the receptionist. You can sit anywhere that you feel you're comfortable. You'll be able to see at what time is where you come from. There is Kampala, which is Uganda. There is London. There is New York. There is Tokyo. You'll be able to see wherever you are coming from, what is the time. Then here is where you'll be able to be served and be allocated for what you need. We are moving and we are going out of the reception to join the other side and see how we can tour the other side also. After reception, they said we are going to enter there to see where you are going to have your place of resting when you want to rest from this place. Here, after reception, we are coming this side of the place. You can rest from here after reception. Then we go direct this side. This is now the second restaurant after the other side. There is where you get your coffee, but here is where you get be served the food, all the types of food you want, and the beverages. It is a cool place. It is a cool place. However much it is hot, but I want to tell you this place, when you enter here, it is cool, maximally cool. Check on this. Wow. 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 This is a restaurant at Achaki Lodge where you'll be served. This is where you can get services from through their bus. This is where you can get their services from. Be served from here by the people who are here in the restaurant. Great, great, great. This is wonderful. So cool, fantastic, security, it's there. You check on that. There's nothing, you don't need to be worried. There is security around. Great, great. Now, from here, we are going to tour the other side of the place where you can get accommodation from. And we are going to show you wonderful places where the guests can rest from. Come with me as we set off this side. As I told you earlier, our channel is all about serving the Lord and discovering together. Today we have decided to, we want to discover here, want to see a Chaki Lodge in Kitugum. After the restaurant, we are going direct to a residence place where we are going to see the site of accommodation. There is DSTV where you can be able to watch the game or football. Good. Here we go. We have now entered where we are going to get accommodation from. This is where great. This is room number one. Very cool, fantastic. I tell you, this is nice. Great. Wonderful. This is Achaki Lodge in Kitugum. Achaki Lodge welcomes you in Kitugum. The name of Achaki, it means the beginning. This is the beginning of the town Kitugum. At the entrance of Kitugum town, that's where you get this beautiful place. Wow, wonderful. I tell you, when you come here, I believe there are some clients who always say, your place is not easy, your place, my friend. This is where you get the highest level of silence. This is where you get the highest level of silence. In case you need a silent place, this is where you get at Achaki Lodge. Wow. This is nice. Great. They have a lot of fruits here. There is a wild fruit here. Wow. Let me get this wild fruit and I enjoy it. It's nice. Wow. Great. At Achaki Lodge, all these rooms are free for you to access them and be able to be accommodated at a fair price. I'm telling you, it's a great place. Very quiet, too cool. This is wonderful. We are still touring this place. And Achaki, you get what you desire. All these are rooms to accommodate you. Wonderful. Wonderful. At Achaki Lodge, you are served extraordinary, beyond what you expected. Tuko salama. This is wonderful. Wow. This is wonderful. We are still moving and we are still touring this place. is a great place and beautiful for you to be accommodated and be served in all that you need. If it's accommodation, if it is restaurant, if it is coffee, there you go at Achaki Lodge. Wow. Wow.